robot workbench has enormous potential. Not even Jackson managed to discover all the possible permutations. You certainly know your way around a workbench. If I can. I be of service?
Wait there.
I'd rather accompany you, but it's your decision.
Come on.
I'll take care of it. The final confrontation awaits. I only hope we both live to see it.
Thank you. Let's over here.
The mechanist hasn't mounted too large a force. How may I assist you today?
Open this. Use this.
Trouble. see them, sir.
Different story. sir, but I will not falter.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Over here.
That's out of my reach.
Scan this. Use this. Thank you.
past yields such interesting finds. any spare parts, you be sure to let me know. Functions are operating at full capacity.
Ciroletti, Chief Scientist. This is the third time I've had to request more security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered. These are criminal and unstable minds. It can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated. I was promised military assistance and security, but we need more. I won't allow my crew to be endangered. As fascinating as it may be to integrate the human mind with robotics, sometimes I wish I never signed on to this project.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon. Let me have this one!
Ah!
anything useful behind.
Thank you.
Here. There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Thank you.
destroyed. 10 more will come. Struggle all you want. There is nothing you can do to stop me. Nothing.
Warning. Power generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power.
Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Come, my robots! Destroy him!
critical power failure is imminent.
Damn Sparks. Throw everything at him! All everything! More mine! Now!
Mechanist, this needs to stop.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices. Now you'll face the... Sparks, stop back up!
Sparks, bring that in!
4%. Warning. Critical power failure is imminent.
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out, but only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me!
You. Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
You think I'm the enemy here? I may have busted up your robots, but they're just machines. And they're killing real people out there.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors. All dead at the hands of your robots.
Only people that threaten the safety of the Commonwealth, they'd never harm an innocent person. The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are clean. Observe, evaluate, and react accordingly. The testing was thorough. I ran every scenario. All passed.
How can you not know what they're doing? You must have some way of watching them.
My bots have never violated their protocol. Their data dumps only show the elimination of hostile encounters.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
No. I don't believe you. They can't alter their programming. They're programmed to save people, not kill them.
Are you listening to me? They are saving people. By killing them.
A deadly misinterpretation.
I am listening. I'm just processing. So many precautions and safeguards. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed and lives... Oh, saved. No, it's... the logic. Oh, it's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the RoboBrains. An issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
The RoboBrains require memory wipes?
Yes. The human brain has a way of rewiring itself. If not properly maintained, it can corrupt.
That sounds like a serious flaw. And a dangerous one at that.
It is. But the process is thorough. They're wiped after each mission. They're... I found it's best not to let them recall what they've been through.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Tell me, why the mask? What's with the Mechanist?
I'm not good with people. The Mechanist gave me a way to put myself out there without really being out there at all. But... you're kind of keeping me in suspense here. I can turn this around. I just need a chance.
I'm not here to kill you. Only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. One more thing, if you have a minute.
What's up?
Just a quick thing. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
You really don't want it anymore?
No. It's part of a past I don't want to dwell on. It's time I move on. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. Let me see what I can pick up. Damn, this signal's too strong for a single bot. Must be a group traveling together. You'd better be careful.
Looking at all this equipment makes me feel right at home.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Ada.
Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
Would you be disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting outlooks if that is the case. But I trust your judgment. If she lives, she does so with the guilt of what she's done.
The Commonwealth is safe. It doesn't have to fear the Mechanist any longer.
A successful mission, then. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the robo-brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer Commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it.